leave at the pump this holiday weekend.
Yeah, but not for everybody, unfortunately, the tri-state. So if you live in Kentucky, you're paying a little bit extra because of that new gas tax increase. Right now, a gallon of regular unleaded is going to cost you about $3.42 in Cincinnati. We found stations in Norwood, Loveland, and Middletown with prices as low as $3.23.
As low as $3.23. Well, just across the river over in Covington, the average is about $3.47, but several stations in the area are charging you as much as $3.62. WLWT News 5's Kyla Woods explains tonight how the tax is now driving prices higher in Kentucky.
If you travel through Northern Kentucky at any part of your day, you're going to notice a significant difference in the amount you'll pay at the pump.
The only place I get gas is over in Ohio. I get gas in Ohio, cigarettes in Kentucky.
Well, Jeff, you're not alone. And for good reason, according to many tri-staters. On July 1st, the state excise tax in Kentucky went up to 32 cents a gallon, a full 4 cents higher than Ohio's. And the folks we talked to are feeling it right where it hurts.
I was like avoiding filling up my gas tank completely. I was like, I can't fill it up.
The tax rate increase was automatic, and the law has triggered small increases in Kentucky's gas tax rate in 9 of the last 10 years. Lawmakers implemented the current system in 1980, and the increase will generate an additional $72 million for the road fund at a time when it could fall short of budget projections. This leads to a noticeable and understandable battle for tri-state drivers.
I live right across in Cincinnati, and I have to go between Kentucky and Cincinnati to fill up my gas tank depending on the prices, which is still like wasting gas in the long run.
We spoke to commuters from as far as Georgia about the spike in gas prices. Matthew Helmick moved to Northern Kentucky from the South a little over a month ago and finds it even more difficult if you're driving something a little larger than your average full-size car.
Well, it's a lot more expensive filling up a big truck.
Yeah. How much do you spend on this thing?
It's about $80 a week.
The bottom line is, if you have to fill up, you're better off doing so on the Ohio side of the river. And you can always find the cheapest gas prices on our website at WLWT.com. Reporting in Northern Kentucky, I'm Kyla Woods, WLWT News 5.